Parker, and one, Ian Brown, and two, Mitchell Colton, and three, Jack Franklin, and four, Arjus Pavlini, and five, Tyler Lowry, and six, Elliot Jones, and seven, Trent Montgomery, and eight, Jason Neighbors, and nine, Keegan Walsh. Ian Brown turns first, and then you leave it to 23-08. And it looks like he gets his feet on the wall again at the far wall. We've got 25 to go here in our key final. It's an outside smoke from Ian Brown. He's first under the flag, and he's going to win it with a time of 47-78.